Brothers of the Templar Order, we are here before God and man to swear you in to the Order of Templar Knights. Brother Edge, do you swear an oath to poverty, chastity, and obedience, to not drink or gamble or cuss, and that prayer to be essential of your daily life, to defend the poor and defend what's right? Do you promise this? Then, Brother Edge, welcome as a brother sworn to the order of our Lord. Rise now, a Templar Knight. Brother Anchovy, do you swear and do you promise to keep in poverty, in chastity, and obedience to God, to your brethren here in the Templar Order, and to the pilgrims on the road to the Holy Land, to protect the widow and protect the poor, and to fight and kill for the will of God? Do you promise this?
I swear it.
Then, Brother Anchovy, we stand here before our brothers in arms to welcome you to the Holy Order. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Ghost, you are now a part of the Templar Knights, sworn in for life. Brother Massimo, once you've been sworn in, stand up, please. Brother Massimo, do you swear to keep the oath of poverty, chastity, and obedience to the Holy Order of the Templar Knights of our Lord Jesus Christ, and to defend the pilgrims of the roads, defend the widows, and defend the poor? Do you swear this? Then, Brother Massimo, you are now sworn into the order. Rise now, a Templar Knight. Brother Bobka. Do you swear to keep in poverty, chastity, and obedience, to not drink, gamble, or swear, and that you would have adoration for our Lord and protect the pilgrims on the road? Do you swear this?
I swear it.
Now, brother, rise now, a Templar Knight. Good. Rise if you've been Templar Knighted already, please. Do not stay crouched, thank you. Jungle, please kneel. Brother Jungle, we stand before all of our brothers here to witness you be sworn in to this brother order of our Lord. You swear chastity, poverty, obedience, and to do the will of God, to be of consistent prayer, and to defend the poor in the villages, the commoner folk, the widow, and the sick. Do you promise all these, Jungle, Brother Jungle, do you promise this? And if you swear it in your heart and in your mind, then, Brother Jungle, arise now, Templar Knight, of our Lord's Holy Order. Gentlemen, you are now all Templar Knights in service to our Grand Master, Realhawk, and to our Lord. Now, go and guard this holy castle of the Holy Land, defend the poor, defend the sick, and defend our Holy Cross. God wills it!
God wills it.
God wills it.
God wills it.
Yeah, I'm a craftsman at the
castle. The fuck is happening now? Is Isengard coming or what?
Yeah, what the fuck is that?
Yeah, you'll type in a global chat.
Okay, yeah.
Help Templar, and that's the signal.
Someone be ready to shut the gates.
Okay, yeah. I'll wait for in global chat.
Oh, well,
he declares. He declares.
The Cold War.
Say it? Okay, yeah. Alright, I'll click there.
Help Templar.
Now all of us go offline.
Yeah. Okay, see you. Good luck.
Yeah, let's go!
Wait.
No, wait. I need to declare why.
Wait.
Oh shit, that horn.
That's pretty cool.
Yeah, that felt cool.
Much better video than video games, Mike.
Yeah.
God,
it. Stick together, guys. Let's make a formation, maybe.
Yeah. Just make a two-column two. All right, just stay together in this.
Ride with your partner. Please, I'm your partner. Igor, you go to the hawk. You go to the hawk.
In the middle, man.
It doesn't matter.
We have a triangle.
Hey, behind me.
Oh, dang, that music.
Both.
Who's that talking?
So are you back at the keep or where?
Do you have any arrows on the wall?
We're in Wutan. You can help him fight, man.
Yeah, I need some heals for my horse.
Oh, okay.
We have our.
Hey guys, where are you?
On the roof.
Yep.
If
nice place to be, yeah.
Yeah, very nice.
Yeah, very nice.
Oh damn, my horse is dying. My horse is dying.
You should fall back then, fall back.
Yeah guys, I'm putting it on.
Oh damn.
I fuck this guy!
Guys, there are a lot of them behind me.
Going back.
Take just a shot.
Yo, how are you?
Slow it, guys.
I'll open them in just a second. Alright, opening them.
Yeah, thanks.
This is going to be risky, but can someone bring in, like, buy a bunch of food and bring it inside? Because we're going to need it.
There's the guy here.
It's going to be really risky.
Oh, damn.
Careful. Please. Open it.
Let's go.
Wait for me at the Porticulis.
Yeah,
don't
keep it open. Andre will tell you to close it.
Right, don't close it. I need to get some horses as well.
Yeah, I'm sorry guys.
Yeah,
but,
you can close it. Close it,
guys.
No, don't. No, I'm gonna get out in a bit.
They went to close the drop gate.
Coming this way.
So open the gate.
You need.
Yeah, I'm sorry guys, but I'll actually have to be on my way. Good luck.
Alright, let's
go.
We have a fucking helmet, I'm sorry.
So, crossbow man just posted
up
the road.
Yeah, no, ci
up.
Another one. Solo, mi ha seguito, vado io.
Leave me alone, please. Leave me alone.
Fuck you. You tried to kill me.
Oh, there's someone here. Kill him.
What do we think about, green and, black?
They're not at war.
Oh, you can rule them.
Black and white are enemies,
though. No, green and black.
Black and white, and purple and yellow.
I guess, if you press tab and click on our clan tag, you can see who
But this guy's saying that he wants in to the keep.
Why can't I join the server?
Marketplace, guys.
I'm attempting to escape with a large amount of bread.
Alright. Which gate are you coming to?
Oh no.
Which gate are you coming to?
Oh my god, this guy, man, it's fucking annoying, he's gonna keep doing this.
Yeah. Go to this gate, over here.
Blue and yellow, over here.
I'm chasing a bunch of naked enemies.
We got more enemies coming.
Guys, we have like a lot of enemies in front of us. Like,
currently, do you want to buy this spear?
We need the portcullis open.
1,000
damage. Yeah, I can't teleport back and forth between
It's
two.
Very,
Give me
very
a second.
Strong.
Okay.
Madness.
Yep, this is not good.
Alright, we need a crafter to start crafting.
Oh shit,
this is why the free city is so hard to hold.
Guys, they're pushing
into they're following
the
side me.
Port.
Oh
pushing
no!
Into the side port right now.
Back, man. Do you have any spears left or anything?
They have about 10 guys coming into the side port.
I can't open it for you, one guy.
Don't. Yeah.
Guys, close it. Oh, okay, it's closed.
Close up.
Yeah, it is.
10
closed
of them
up.
Outside the wall.
Like,
I'm saying that.
We might have a couple of pickaxes in the keep. I think that's about all we've got left.
Oh fuck! Got surrounded here.
We literally.
I have no. Help. I have no sword, man. We have to fight them. We can't go back.
There are no weapons left.
Black man.
No, nice.
There's
okay.
A stickle. That's a weapon.
Oh, there is
the... Oh, this fucking archer needs to die, dude. Sword, fuck this guy.
Yeah.
Come on,
we're gonna go craftsman since no one is doing that. Like, we've been asking for the whole time.
It's over, buddy.
I wish I could do more than
that. Hey, no, ball.
We have
I would just
charcoal,
drop your stuff.
We have charcoal, we have sticks, we have everything.
Yeah, drop it and let you live.
Anchovy, just be our slave.
What the fuck happened
almost
to be
guys.
A slave,
almost.
What do we want? Swords? Arrows?
Oh, back, so I told them to come back and shoot.
Anything, this? Whatever's cheap, whatever you can make.
Yeah, oh, okay. They're taking the castles. They're taking their castles.
I'm not deciding what we're gonna take from them.
They got Fenton bikes. No, they got the,
He's running, good luck, get him!
Oh,
get him!
He's on, motherfucker.
Yeah.
Where the fuck
is that's not 2 seconds.
Oh, Jeremy, go on, buddy. You slowed yourself down a little bit there. Oh, buddy. Oh, he's juking. He's quick.
Someone
cut him off.
Not on me.
Can someone
cut
him off?
Oh,
you
missed
out.
Come on, boys.
I need to move by the front, like...
I'm sorry.
Who's...
Yeah, punch me to death.